Play first. Looks like a pretty easy keep for me. This card Street Wraith gets me into trouble. I see it in my opening hand and I'm like, I know I can do better. So I want to just cycle it, but then it's just this card that does me 2 damage. Like, I have 5 Rebel Searchers in my deck. If I could just get to one, I'd be pretty happy. But I don't think I'm going to cycle it this game. Given the fact that, like, putting it into play is the main reason I put it into my deck, so... Yeah, Riftwing Cloudskate on turn 2, once again, is pretty hard to beat. I'll try my best, but that card is extremely powerful. Flying, brown me for 1. Resolves. Let's go with the Seekers here. See what happens. Opponent has a Latchkey Fairy, given that he is now tapping his tapper to give flying, and does. Yep, I missed land drop, so I'm going to deal myself 2 damage. Not the best draw there, but I'm definitely going to cast it. This is going to be a blinding beam kind of game. Either I'm going to cast it and win, or cast it and still lose. Not sure if blocking's right here, but I don't want to die, so. What does changeling? Looks like it was probably right so far. Land is a good draw. I mean, gonna attack. Gonna blinding beam next turn. Ugh! Really? Both my Amru Seekers back to my hand. That is like absolutely brutal. I'm at 3 life. Yeah, I mean, can't really beat it. I mean, this blinding beam doesn't even do anything. That's the thing. But I have to cast it or I'll die. Yeah, my opponent's deck was very, very good. And his draws were quite good as well.